So I've already let my hair rough dry, so it's just damp now, and I've also applied my product. So to start with, I am sectioning off the top section of my hair. I'm going to do these in quite small sections and then just blow dry. So I try and blow dry with a bit of a wave to help with the rolling up of the pin curls. And then I do the next section. Doing this on some DL, so I would be pin curling each section as I do it. It's just a lot harder to do that on yourself. Then I go on to the next section. So when I get to the top section, I blow dry it backwards. So once I have blow dried, I will start off with my pin curls. So start off at my crown. So I comb through the section. I give a light spritz of hairspray. And then I roll that curl with my fingers. tightly as possible, depending on how tight you want your pin curls. And then I use my little grips. You can use these little clips as well. So once all the pins are in place, I then smother my head in a soft hold hairspray. So I have left these in for just over 2 hours, and I will take them out and show you what the curl looks like. And then I give another little spritz of hairspray. So this is the end result after I took them all out. I left them in for about 2 hours. Sometimes I leave them overnight, sometimes I leave them even longer all day. Depends what I'm doing. The longer you leave them in, the better. Yeah, and that's it. That's all there is to it. I will be doing another pin curl with tongs. And I've got a big bouncy blow dry as well on my channel, so subscribe and that way you won't miss out. So I hope you enjoyed.